the Xiaomi Redmi Note 11 Pro is draining too quickly. Today we are going to examine a Redmi device with motherboard issues. We are addressing a common issue in the Redmi series, abnormally fast battery drain. Guys, my name is Adriana and today Leonardo will be your guide on this diagnostic journey. Stay with us until the end to discover if this annoying problem, which is becoming increasingly frequent in our devices, has a solution. We observe that the device in question receives an adequate charge, achieving a constant supply of 1.8 amperes. This indicates that the problem of fast discharge is not in the device charging capacity. We begin the disassembly process to access the motherboard. We apply a temperature of 90 Celsius degrees using a hot air gun to loosen the device adhesives. Subsequently, we use a suction cup to create a safe opening and a plastic pry tool to cut the remaining adhesive. In this process, I'm going to use a precision electric screwdriver, which I've been testing for a couple of days, and so far it has proven to be a very effective tool. During the last 7 years, my trusty companion has been this Baku screwdriver. I've used it in 99% of my tutorials, which speaks to its durability and effectiveness. Despite my emotional attachment, I understand the need to adapt to new technologies and tools, so I've decided to give the electronic screwdriver a chance. We continue with our exploration. We remove the inner casing and in the next step we disconnect the battery connector. According to the customer report, the device experiences a fast battery drain. To investigate this claim, we connect a flex cable recycled for a Xiaomi battery to the device and we link it to a power laboratory supply to check the consumption. Here's a little trick. To power up the device, we use the battery connector located on the left side of the screen. I follow these steps. I power on the device with the connector on the right side connected, and then to observe the consumption in power saving mode, I disconnect it. We confirm that the device powers up correctly. I'm going to try not to lengthen the video and let the device to go into power saving mode on its own. In this way, we can verify wherever there is an unusual energy consumption or not. After a couple of minutes, the device shows a steady consumption of 250 mAh. This high consumption in idle state is probably the cause of the fast battery drain. Normally in standby the consumption should oscillate between 2 and 5 mAh, not to remain constant at 250 or 260 mAh. The next step in our diagnosis is to remove and examine the motherboard. We remove the copper shielding that covers some of the main components and proceed to clean the residual thermal paste. Now it's time to use our thermal camera to investigate if any component is generating more heat than normal, which could be the cause of the high rate of power consumption. We detect that the CPU seems to be overheating, which could be an indication that this circuit may be malfunctioning. To confirm our suspicions, we decide to test it again with the Precision Laboratory power supply. In the video description, you'll find the links to purchase these tools, which are essential for any beginner wanting to enter in the world of the mobile phone repairs and start making a good profit. As the final step in our analysis, we perform a visual inspection of the motherboard under the microscope. We detect a large amount of tiny balls caused by overheating. While we could opt to perform a CPU reballing, this would only be a temporary solution. As the saying goes, a quick fix today leads to hunger tomorrow. Guys, here's Leonardo. This has been today's analysis. I hope it's been helpful in understanding this common issue with Redmi devices. See you next time. Bye bye.